That's a falsehood. No. Come in!
Look, look, look. When I said that you could have the Western territories, I didn't mean all 11 states. I meant California, Oregon, and what's that one on top of it? Washington. Yeah, yeah. Oh, really? Well, screw you! Hi, can I help you?
Yes, I'm Ed Wood. I'm here about directing the Christine Jorgensen picture.
Well, a couple of things have changed. It ain't gonna be the Christine Jorgensen story no more. Goddamn Variety had to print the story before I got the rights. Now that bitch is asking for the sky.
Oh, you're not gonna make the movie.
No, of course I'm gonna make the picture. I already pre-sold Alabama and Oklahoma. Those were pressed okers. They go for that twisted, perverted stuff. You just do it without the shemale. We'll fictionalize it.
Is there a script?
Fuck no. But there's a poster. It opens in 9 weeks in Tulsa.
Well, Mr. Weiss, look no further. I'm your man. I work fast and I'm a deal. I write and direct, and I'm good. I just did a play in Hollywood, and Victor Crowley himself praised its realism.
There's about 500 guys in this town that can say the same thing. On the phone, you said you had some special qualifications?
Mr. Weiss, I have never told anyone what I'm about to tell you, but I really want this job. I like to dress in women's clothing.
You a fruit?
No, not at all. I love women. Wearing their clothes makes me feel closer to them.
You're not a fruit.
No, I'm all man. I even fought in WW2. Of course, I was wearing women's undergarments under my uniform.
You gotta be kidding me.
Confidentially, I even paratrooped wearing a brassiere and panties. I'll tell you, I wasn't scared of being killed, but I was terrified of getting wounded and having the medics discover my secret.
So you think this qualifies you to make my movie?
Yes. I know what it's like to live with a secret and worry about what people are going to think of you. My girlfriend still doesn't know why her sweaters are always stretched out.
Ed, you seem like a nice kid. Look around you. I don't hire directors with burning desires to tell their stories. I make movies like Chain Girls. I need someone with experience who can shoot a film in 4 days and make me a profit. Sorry, that's all that matters.
What was the important news you couldn't tell me on the phone again?
Well, I started thinking about what you were saying, about how your movies need to make a profit. Now, what is the one thing, if you put it in a movie, it'll be successful?
Tits.
No, better than that. A star.
Ed, you must have me confused with David Selznick. I don't make major motion pictures. I make crap.
Yes, but if you take that crap and put a star in it, then you've got something.
Yeah, crap with a star.
No, something better. Something impressive. Maybe the biggest moneymaker you've ever had.
Fine, all right. You may be right, but it doesn't frickin' matter. I can't afford a star, so what are we even talking about?
All right. What if I told you you could have a star for $1,000?
Who? Lugosi?
Yes, Lugosi.
Isn't he dead?
No, he's not dead. He lives in Baldwin Hills. I met him recently, and he really wants to be in our movie.
Why would Lugosi want to do a sex change flick?
Because he's my friend.
All right, fine. You can direct it. I want a script in 3 days. We start shooting a week from Monday.
Oh, Mr. Weiss, thank you so much. You won't regret it. I won't let you down.